A new state highway commissioner has been named. Governor Asa Hutchinson making the announcement to appoint Keith Gibson today at the Fort Smith Regional Chamber of Commerce. Gibson will be replacing outgoing Commissioner Dick Trammell January 14th and will serve a 10-year term for the natural state.
Mr. Gibson will do a great job. And it's just great to have someone from the River Valley that can say, hey, I got to look at River Valley, but you know, we represent the whole state. So I think Governor Asa made a great choice, and I support him 100%.
Gibson previously served as a justice of the peace for Sebastian County and was a member of the Criminal Detention Review Committee. Most notably, he was president of both the Arkansas and Oklahoma Telephone Association. Gibson said, in part, it was time for Fort Smith and the River Valley to have a representative on the Arkansas Highway Commission. This appointment affirms Governor Hutchinson's commitment to our area.